Today we will learn the story of Honest Woodcutter. Once there lived a woodcutter.
He
would cut the trees.
He would cut the trees
by the riverside.
By the riverside.
One day his iron axe
fell into the river.
Oh no. My axe is gone. What will I do now? Cried the woodcutter.
Suddenly
a fairy
came out the river. She asked the woodcutter. What is your problem? Why are you crying? This is first part of story. We will do next in the next part. Thank you.